I think by now most of us have wondered, what will trick-or-treating and Halloween look like this year? Los Angeles County becoming the first place to ban going door-to-door, all thanks to the pandemic. Let's get right to it. Here is the buzz. The Department of Health says it poses too much of a risk for spreading COVID-19, but online parties and contests such as pumpkin carving or costume contests are allowed, and so are Halloween-themed car parades and drive-through attractions.